Hello everyone, this is Hyoba here. Today I'm just gonna run the Abyss. So before I do that, I'm gonna have to switch everything over to headphones. This was sound. Alright, let's get started. So let's see, the character takes the field, they'll gain 1 fortitude stack with 2 seconds, every 2 seconds this will increase their attack by 20%, max 3 stats. When a character with 3 fortitude hits an opponent with charge attack, shockwave will unleash at the opponent's position, dealing true damage. A shockwave can be unleashed in this manner once every 2 seconds. When a character leaves the field, all their fortitude stacks will be cleared. Okay, so keeping the character on the field longer has its benefits. Let's just wait for you to take a look at the opponents. So I've got the Hydro on one side, Electro and Hydro on the other side, got Fatui on the other side, got Mass of Idiots on one side, then I've got them. So I think I'll have Venti on one side for this one, but which side? Says it doesn't really matter, but I want to do this quickly. So when I feel like I have a group of everyone and use Ayaka, I can probably wipe out everyone quicker. Let's do that then. So we'll do a Jolly, move on this side, and then we'll do a Kohimi, Ayaka, Shenhe, and Venti. I think I can skip Shenhe for this one actually, and just keep Hu Tao. Alright. NG.
聚收并蓄.
微光无色. 粉化.
天道，
无处遁逃。
啦啦啦！哒哒哒！
哦！拒收并蓄。
冰浪怒涛！判决！别想逃开哦，在这儿哟，
深海的家伙。雪纷飞呀，拿下了，
起风了，留意脚下，
起舞吧。
别想逃开哦，
翻涌吧。哎呀，
固若金掌，
暴雨看破。
千里长驱，
道光亦是永恒。金兵断绝深仇，破碎。起风了，
竟然让我
多救些小伙伴。
神力流双翼失礼了，
飞比跑，
吃饱喝饱，一路走好。
想逃吗？也走不了。
别想逃开哦，在这儿哟。
雪纷飞，冰吹雪。
There you go, 450 PRIMOS. Right, I looked opponent details the same as the previous one. So this one I want the freezing to kill the Fatui Hydro, and so I need three at the top here. So I need Ironka. I need Shell had to boost the attack, and then I need Brutal in case of any shields. This one I don't need Venti, so I'll go for usual. Then I'll go to the
first one.
滚出，
起舞吧。休养生息，失礼了。雪纷飞呀，
听令，
啊。
寒冰变身。起！走！点火燎原！先，
失礼了。
巨兽渡去，天动万象。
无处遁逃。
哒哒哒。
Seconds or not.
Bumble Ma,
Shelly
Liu, Shuang Yi,
Quin Chu,
Fan Yong Ba.
一律奉行。
Tried to heal the assassin just then.
天理长驱，安如磐石，
无处遁逃。冰浪怒涛。
谢小伙伴了。
此刻，寂灭之时。
固若金汤。
粉化。结霜。以眼还眼。
Last part. Let go. Next part's the harder part, I believe I'd be on a part of Klee with your promise.
此乃天道。
奥义看破。
咻，全都可以炸完。啦啦啦，弹起来吧。嘿。不怕，嘿。嘿。
安如磐石。
棒棒哒！
无念，断绝，一喷。无处遁逃，
火力全开！嘿呀，嘿！嘿咻！
天灭！
哈！哦！嗯！
来，不可以！
嘿！
终结的！
固若金汤，天理长驱！
结霜，以霜还渊！
哈！哈！藏起来吧！
Really wish I could destroy that quicker though. Pyro damage. Oh, really? More pyro damage. Oh, I've got cryo spectres, hydro spectres. Technically, now that Venti's thing works on spectres, it should be easier to draw them in using Thunder Manifestation. This might be more tough than I assumed it would be. Especially since they've got Electro and Hydro mages everywhere. For mages, I need someone that can break the shield, so Yuda's not perfect. The best way to destroy the shields is definitely with Klee. Klee has the best shield destroying capabilities out of the overall groups. I'd want Venti for this lot, because they're annoying as hell. I need sucrose as well. Sucrose is on the weaker side, so I'll need her on a good team. So mainly the Abyss Mages I'm really annoyed with, because they teleport everywhere and sometimes don't group up together, which makes it really hard to attack them as well. I want Yuda for these two. So these I'll have to settle on using her on this side then. But then I need this mage just because Hu Tao's not good enough for breaking shields. But then my Electro Manifestation, I need someone stronger as well. So my best DPS is definitely Klee and Ayaka in this case. I could try boosting an entire pyro team. I mean, I do have Deedon, but he's not really my kind of player. He doesn't have constant pyro application. Kind of wish I had Yanfei now to at least have constant pyro application. Let's see what my Yanfei is. He's got decent attack, but his pyro damage is poor. The question of Klee is not the best to do with pyro.
Oh, Joe! Dragon!
One day I probably should make this stronger so that I can use it. Faye has not very good stats, she's not very high level. Her weapon is very low level first and foremost. We could just switch her out for something else in the meantime. Artifacts aren't the best either. Switching her out would be an issue right this very moment. could still terrible. So weapon is the main aspect of your attack damage. But I don't have the time for that right now. Natal, you seem really weak. Really weak. I guess I really should give back your crit rate. Crit rate was better that way. Your crit rate's too low otherwise. And never got too much damage. Like I said, the damage is just too big to ignore sometimes. Look at these two stats. And also, even though she's based upon HP, the base damage is just too bad. Let's give it a try. Give it a rough run. Let's see how this works now. I can't believe I go back from 400 to 450, then back to 400. Might not even get that 400 now. So let's do you. Some fundamental manifestation is on one side. It's mainly the cryo that I can't get rid of. Because we're having fire characters to break it down. Sucrose can definitely do some damage, but then or do lightning more. Lightning can be done by ice. Hydro can also be done by lightning. Maybe she's not the best choice then in that case. I don't actually know how strong my Yai is either. Maybe give Yai a chance? I have no idea if this will work.
想逃开哦，留一脚下。哎呦！一起来！哟呼！天动万象，聚收并蓄，在这儿哟。金兵，断绝深仇，判决。 留意脚下。
是，超级风模块，休养生息。施礼了。嘿，这个名字该换了。又一个实验对象。西弗里测试，咒禁。哼，咒禁，雷光凄美啊。拿下了。呀，呀，哼，确认安全距离。 咒禁，嘿，别担心，嘿，6308射风单元，起舞吧，超扩散开，鹰吹雪，令令，咒禁，选错了，选错了。 像选错了。
雪纷飞。
That's 50.
安如磐石。
起风了，在这儿哟。
弹起来吧。
此乃天道。
加快脚步。哦。
固若金汤。
好好火花，棒棒炸弹。嘿，嘿，棒！
咦，嘿呀！一双怀渊，破碎。
Two quests you have to do, no, no, physical quests,
18. 别想逃开哦。
嘿咻。
粉化。
Oh, that's a wire, huh?
天理长驱。
在这儿哟。
火力全开。啦啦啦，弹起来吧！嘿，哼哼，嘿，嘿，
咦，哟呼，
安如磐。
接了，休养生息，超扩散态，起舞吧，冰吹雪，嘿，骤进，赤，骤进，雪纷飞，嘿，深海的加护。别担心，呀，哎哎，呀，
哈，呀，呀，啊，那么舒服。
吸附力测试，
好，
该睡一会儿。
Definitely my burst from Iron Cup. I definitely can't get it real quickly.
聚收并蓄。
起风了，留意脚下。
棒棒炸弹，嘿咻！
若金汤，天动万象。
哟呼！
解说。
雷光凄美啊，
赤令令
起舞吧，休养生息。
你是看我了吗？
神力流双灭
显化咒技。留意脚下，别想
弹起来吧！
收并蓄，天理长驱。
冰浪怒涛，以眼还眼。
哟呼！
安如磐，
不怕。
This is the hard part. I don't know if I have the ability to do this.
沧海之约，我们走吧。
就是，超级风暴快，
确认安全距离，吸附力测试，
去，
正经，雪纷飞。 哎，慕容小觑呢？将家族蒙羞了。
阿宇上个。
帮帮忙。
是。
流行，律令，雷霆煞气。
哎，咒禁，律令，咒禁，吸附力测试，嘿嘿。
Now I'm going to show you why I don't bother with floor 12, because it's literally impossible for me. So... let's go. So I'm going to show you why I don't do this, because it's literally impossible for me. Can't even get one star on this thing.
聚收并蓄，此乃天道。
暴影看破，道光亦是永恒。一文，
藏起来吧。
天动万象。
双怀渊破碎，粉化，微光无色，此刻熄灭之时，暴影看破，
安如磐石，此乃天道。
结霜，金兵，断绝深仇。
天动万象，
微光无色，
藏起来吧，全都可以炸完。
此乃天道，固若金汤。
无处遁逃，粉化，冰浪怒涛。
休养生息。
Let's try and group it. Let's try using Venti for that part, and then Sucrose as well. The only problem is that I don't have any fire. It says Kane is ready. Let's give this another try. So let's go with my usual. Yula does a good amount of AoE damage, so we'll keep her on my side. I need a healer because they have a good shield. Definitely need Ayaka, definitely need Sucrose. Go for showing her so I can increase my bio crit.
Yeah! 脚下，
拒收并蓄，天理长驱。
结束，
一起来玩吧。别想逃开哦。
火力全开。
此乃天道，
在这儿哟，起风了，
求饶吧，双怀渊，哼，粉化，结霜，
固若金，
留意脚下。一起来玩，
拒收并蓄，
全都可以照完。啦啦啦，
安如磐石。
别想逃开哦，留意脚下，
求饶吧。金兵，断绝深仇，以眼还眼。
固若金，天动万象。
哟呼！起风了，在这儿哟。
怀孕，破碎，
安如磐石。
无相之风，你造，确认安全距离。6308是封单元，
拿下了。
雪纷飞，帮帮忙。哈，寒冰变身，父君真行，失礼了。
测试，6308是封单元。
这下怎么办？
终于，还是
到我试试刀法。
神力流，双灭。
没有。
西弗里测试，
听令。
起舞吧。
超扩散态。
失礼了，休养生息。
嘿，来，电气化神。
6308是封单元。深海的加护，
失策。
天真赤奏，父君真行，
拿下了。
找把戏，这就
够了。帮帮忙，
见一之鬼。
幽灵，
确认安全距离，
行。
起舞吧，
我倒下。
神力流，双
无力的家伙，
呀呀 失礼了。
魂出，
西弗里测试。
沧海之约，
我们走吧。呀呀呀！
哈！哎！呀！
无相之风，你在
前，
一律奉行。
你上一
场。And that's why I don't want particular thing. Oh wait, I got one star. But one star doesn't do anything. It was two stars. I might have a chance with this part. If it's just one star, I don't think I could get two stars in this part. So let's see. First time I got a star.
固若金汤。
飞比跑快吧。
Oh, do I have anyone who can do a charge attack?
弹起来吧！咻！
有的，有的。
聚收并行。
好好火花！嘿呀！
安如磐石。
Oh, I think someone said that we can use charged arrows, right?
棒棒炸弹。
That's the case. Charged arrows.
固若金汤。收并蓄，
弹起来吧！嘿，嘿呀！哦
，maybe I'll get
别担心，雪纷飞，确认安全距离，一声冰刃。
拿下了，
呀，嘿，起舞吧，
嘿，呀，哈，哈，嚓，
帮帮忙，深海的加护，
呀，呀，嘿，嘿呀，呀。
我们走，呀，嘿。确认安全距离，吸附力测试，
魂出，
失礼了，嘿，呀，
呀，阴吹雪，
嘿，
哼，哈呀，
就是成，
寒冰变神，
休养生息。六三零八是冯单元，失礼了。沧海之约，呀呀，神力流，双灭，
前，一律奉行，
起舞吧。雪纷飞，阴吹雪，确认安全距离，
无相之风，你造，
电气化神，
起舞吧。
Oh, my first 50 from 412 three stars. Oh, my first three stars. But I'm not expecting to do that. This time.
不敬之人，
安如磐石，天理长驱。
你在哪？
别想逃开哦，留意脚下。
咻！火力全开！
聚收并蓄，
结束。
抓住你了，退散。
哟呼！
天动万象，
抓住
起风了，
棒棒炸弹，
一蹴而散。
冰浪怒涛，求饶吧，
抓住你，
要正式接敌了，
加护于我，
固若金汤，
抓住你，全都可以炸完。哼，不怕，弹起来吧，棒棒炸弹，
抓住你了，无处可逃。
哎呀，
留意脚下。
安如磐石，天理长驱。
哼，别想逃开哦！
抓住你了！哼，退散！
固若金汤。
抓住你了。抓住你
了，我们走吧。
还需要调整。
起舞吧。
加护
我们走吧。
电气化神天真赤奏
拿下了，失礼了。
One star, it's total goal to four stars. That's that good. So, yeah.I managed to get 50 primos, which brings it to 500 primos altogether this month. This is good. This is good. I'm happy with that. Which brings my entire total to 15,000 now. Plus the 5 rolls, which brings it to another. And then I've got this as well to do at some point.So before I do anything else, let's see if I can roll today. Simulator cats already announced for Sumeru, and this is the thing, we're going to have an entire year where we're going to get reruns anyway.
And it's about whether or not
the characters that you want from Inazuma are new way, a monster that I am going to be rerun again. I mean, like Venti was probably...I'm gonna get rerun once a year, maybe, if we're lucky.
比跑快吧。
Hey, why they come here? I already know there isn't any there. The closest one would be near Qingjiao Forest around this area here. I do actually need to pick up some flies, so this is actually not too bad. The crystal flies seem to have already vacated my initial location, which is not good. There's two of them in the game, which means there's a chance we need to use them as well. If I can see them. Okay, this is a new community. Alright.And then let's go back to the Golden Acapello. There's a number of things I need to do here. One is to do all these challenges, so let's do all these challenges. What? What's happening now?
就是
岛上真的出事了，然后说好消息，好消息是似乎跟我们昨天的担心没什么关系，现在面临的是别的问题。
哦，那家伙醒了，快看看他。
可别吓到他，我猜他跟其他家伙没什么区别，人类嘛，多少都有些脆弱。
朋友，你好吗？感觉怎么样？有没有哪里不舒服？
如你所见，船说话了。不要逃避了啦！
真是可怜的家伙，听见我们说话吓成这样。
嘿嘿，不怪他，人类嘛，一般情况下听不到像我们这样的个体开口说话。
等等，你们难道一直会说话？
啊，当然当然，不然我们怎么跟同类交流？
也就是说，我们突然能听懂了，好奇怪。
也可能是你们突然变聪明了吧？恭喜呀！
哟，你起床了，太阳都晒屁股喽。
你们回来啦！
四处走了走，风景真美，天气也好。这次旅行的确让我身心舒畅。
一切都好，除了岛上某些地方稍显怪异。
啊哈哈哈哈！黑暗的眷属已然降临，此皆为我幽夜净土重返人世的预兆，欢愉吧诸位。
小姐的意思是她从没见过这种事，也没想到会有这种展开。
她不是那个意思吧？
哦，僭越了，那就请各位把刚才那句话当成我的感想。
昨晚过后，岛上似乎多了一些平日很难见到的奇观。
对，鸟在水里游，松鼠在天上飞，天上同时有太阳月亮之类的。有些
我在小岛上听到了奇怪的振翅声，但完全没看到周围有正在飞翔的生物。
嗯，还有水流声和花草的香味。这片海岛有很多植物，但那种香味跟它们都不一样。
嗯，总觉得是一些肉眼看不见的东西。
我试图占卜，可水占盘非常混乱，没法解读。
有种不好的预感，我们不会是被卷入什么麻烦了吧？
虽然本皇女决意在此召唤幽夜净土，但如此怪异的景象，是罪罚之徒在阻挠我吗？
喂，你说会不会是改造这座岛的人干的好事？可如果是他的话，没必要做这些事吧？
老兄，瞧他们的样子，好像被吓得不轻呢。
可不是嘛，谁遇到怪事都会大吃一惊。要知道，我可是见过许多水域的老船，试过对许多水手说话。就说
对对，要不是在这种环境里，谁能想到人类
这种环境？这种环境是
环境？难道说是环境变化影响了我的占卜结果？
就算你这么说，但梦本身应该不化为现实吧？更不可能让你突然听懂船和松鼠说，啊，
怎么了？
那个
cutscene. This cutscene really does not look as sharp as it has in my resolution to though, so it's a bit Kazuha's theme.
Huanju. 不对，如果是幻觉，
那些一闪而过的东西，就跟我刚才看到的奇怪景象一模一样啊！
难道
树上真的有幽夜净土？
哎，
是吗？
啊，
荒谬！幽夜净土果真如本皇女预测的那般降临了。诸位，这是新的末世录。
正是， 诸位凭借自己的双眼见证奇迹，是时候为创世的瞬间献上礼赞庆贺。
欢迎来到幽夜净土。
他真的好高兴，我都不忍心打断他。
他都不觉得惊讶，到底是冒险家见多识广了。
如果这不是幻觉，我们应该过去调查。
我有个办法，只要来点刺激不就知道了。疼？
嗯，不是一般的有道理，
对吧？来，万叶，打我一拳。
这还是有些不妥。心燕，不如你打我一拳。
可是我打你，你会很痛的吧？
哎呀，不要这样，还是交给我们吧。喂，旅行者，让我打一下好不好？
你们好幽默，幻觉。原来对人类而言，能听见我们说话是一种幻觉啊。
老兄，你应该知道的嘛。据说人长大以后就会忘记很多事，失去许多能力。
也是啊，多可惜。要想当年我还在船队工作的时候，哪想过今天会为这种事情发出笑声呢。喂，各位女士先生，不想去那些让你们在意的地方看看吗？
当然想啊，可是要怎么过去呢？
看看。
看什么？
哎呀，当然是看我了。哦，对，我忘了自我介绍，我是这一代最聪明最有灵性的船，称呼的话随你们喜欢。
没有名字吗？
名字什么的我记不起来了，只记得自己从到期来。
既然这样，就叫你大肉丸怎么样？到期的名字都是什么什么丸，这个刚刚好。
大肉丸也好，遇到我可是你们的福气，无论是怎样的风浪我都能轻易穿过，无论是怎样的海水都不配当我的对手，所以上船来，我送你们去下。
哦，老兄你真好，跟那个把我们扔到这里的风神完全不一样。就是蒙德的风神，你们不知道吗？这些海岛里有几座以前是蒙德的山头，当年风神为了修整地形，把山顶削下来整个扔到海中。我的曾曾曾曾曾曾曾不知道多少辈祖父就是跟着山头一起飞到这里来的。可恶的风神，
怎么会有这种事？
从那以后我们家族就世代生活在此咯。幸好还有其他几窝松鼠也被扔了过来，我们就在这里建立王国。好处是没有天敌，整个山头的松果都是我们的，坏处是哪儿也去不了。
没想到幽夜净土居然是松鼠帝国。
大胆大胆。
海蒙，不可胡言乱语，幽夜净土当然是夜鸦的国度了。
喂，那边的道西小兄弟，咱们是老乡呀，道西的男子汉得有出海冒险的勇气才行，你来不来？
出海不就是离开故乡去往远方吗？
是啊，需要很多很多的勇气和一点点绝情，走了未必再能回来，但不出发就永远困于自己心中。
大肉丸兄，你所言甚是，我若是听了这话还不跟你走一趟，就称不上男子汉了。各位要一起去吗？我想到刚才有异象的岛上去看看，此外我闻到了船的气味，古老木材，防水清漆，确实是到期的气味，我愿意相信这位船兄弟。
大家觉得呢？
奥兹，为我搭好梯板，本皇女要驰骋海上。
都去都去，一起长长见识。
痛快，那就出发。
哎哎，路上小心呐。
So I actually need to board it. If I don't board it, then I am not going to be able to.
女士们先生们，好胆魄，
我大肉丸欣赏有勇气的年轻人。来这里多久了？哎呦，不是第一次来，真是有意思。
Challenges, I can at least have some of them done. Is that it? Well, it's a good thing I used that last surf piercer, so I don't know why I would have to do it all over again. So it took me there to there, but I actually want to go over here and do that one next time. There's a circle. Interesting. And I'll hold back. The same boat though. This one doesn't have the shiny. Oh, actually, wait, this makes a swivel. Let's see, this makes a swivel. Come on, boat, get off the bank. It's a new mouth on.
Hey, 朋友，你的眼神告诉我，你还是很惊讶。哦，别这样，我都没有惊讶你的到来，不是吗？让我们友好相处吧。想知道哪里有好吃松果的话，随时来找我。啊，蒙德，会是什么样的地方呢？
Unless you want to leave and go back and see. will just make sure I'm getting these. I've still got to strike the roll, we should get started with that as well.
比跑快吧，飞比跑快吧。
I actually want to know exactly where I was.
You must
看
那边有个东西。
那是。
Ah no! You saw it.
真是想不到，居然能在这里见到你。
这是盆景吧？瓷盆非常古朴，就是里面似乎没怎么打理过。
这是。我家祖传的盆景，之前我在天岭奉行的库房见过它，不过跟现在稍有区别。那时盆中有棵枯死多年的植物，
树木都枯死了，为什么还留在盆里？
是个信号，暗示盆中藏有秘密，盆底有封信，藏着有关我家族的古老秘密。看完信，我并没有将盆景带走，他应该还在仓库里才对，不知是谁将他清空，又为何将他摆在这里。
所以 它是祖辈留下的古物，对吧？就这么空着有点可惜了。
啊，万叶，
我在想，你要不要试着找点东西把它装满？
嗯。虽然我还不明白它为什么会出现在这里，但可以一试。
Before getting another cutscene, what's this?
各位，
哈哈，我就知道事情没那么简单。哎，这么一说，大家都在，只有万叶不见了。
喂，万叶，你在哪儿？没事吧？
好像没有回应呢。要不我们边走边找他吧。
这里的布置让我有一种进入了豪宅的感觉。我想，或许这里不是危险的迷宫，而是某个人的家。
有趣，这里的秘密就等着本皇女一探究竟了。
Today, I found my father's old notes. I read them, of course. He wouldn't mind as I expected most of the content concerning wanting to use his words, tricks on how to handle certain ores. The tail end featured a number of hand-drawn graphs, mostly bonsai designs, and I suppose this love for them does count as a clan tradition. My son turned 6 this year. His name is Kazuha, just as my wife wished. His coming and her going were not far apart. To think that it would It has been 6 years since then. If she was still here, she would surely be helping my father in the yard. My father lived well in his younger years, and that lifestyle has greatly deteriorated in his latter ones. It fills me with shame to admit that I am unable to improve these circumstances. He says that it is not important, however, and that it is instead we who are young who are the key.
这封信看起来是万叶爸爸写的呢。原来他们家几代人都有养盆景的习惯啊。不过我们居然能看到他父亲的笔记，真稀奇。
stars is now on its side. It's actually kind of nauseating. To my dear father, Kaideharu Kageharu, ever since the official dissolution of our house, I have packed my bags and left ancestral home, wandering the world, and I have learned much on this journey. Today I was reminded of the many scenic artworks you drew in your notes as I passed some seaside cliffs by. The sight gave me much to think about. A wanderer's leisure is not the tradition of our clan, but the appreciation of scenery surely counts. I believe it was great-grandfather who started that particular practice. You mentioned that he enjoyed planting small trees, loving their supple branches. My grandfather was on a different temperament, enjoying fiddling with stones more. When I was young, our backyard was full of many curious stones that grandfather collected. Back then I thought the ground was littered with treasures, but now I know much more of the world. I can't be quite certain that at least some of them were sword-testing stones that grandfather bought forging stations. I knew precious little about stones then, even all of them to be of great value, but can there really be so much treasure in mine? I am writing this letter as I rest in a shady spot on my hilltop. I tend to burn this letter shortly. Before using the water from a mountain stream to quench the embers, this way I believe that the message will reach you, though you can no longer receive letters. Dismiss the servants after your passing and settled on various assets. Isn't it worth much, but it's enough to live on. I fear that our bond size may not have fared as well as I hoped. I sold what I could get my hands on to pay our debts, save for the great grandfather's old relics. It was confiscated by the territorial commission that said, I suspect that staying in their storehouse may have been a better fate for it than remaining in my hands. I have not been here in a long while. The wind whistling through the mountains is just as lovely as it was when you first brought me here many years ago. I'm setting off again. Farewell, Kaide, Kara, Kazu.
似乎是万叶在旅行途中写的信。
信的内容让人很难过。
万叶卿。
这次是票大了，
再多个对手也无妨。
微光无赦，
留意脚下。
棒棒炸弹，
打射！
有一双了，瞧把这。
周瑜
在这儿哟。
还是。
聚收并蓄。
一起来，
无处遁逃。
凋零。
哎呀！
送向门的香气。
此刻，气灭之时。
正月还是大
微光无色了，
天动万象，
正月头
安如磐石。
Oh, you son. Reset my puzzle.
聚收并蓄，安如磐石。
王爷，你听着，风源家这些刀剑绝不是为伤人而造。
It's kind of nice that this event kind of opens up more of Kazuha's background story.
父亲，您在刻什么？
这是一座记录我一国见闻的假山，稍后我要将它放入我的盆景。这几年为事业忙碌太多，都顾不上陪孙子喽。但愿他别学我，长大了要花更多时间去看这世界。
另一个声音应该是万叶青的父亲吧。
啊，原来如此，一切都是万叶青的回忆。
向阁下讨教。
固若金丹，
在这儿哟。
起风了，
泡影看破，
弹起来吧。
俱收并蓄，此乃天道。
隐形倒退，
一起来玩吧，别想逃开哦，
无处遁逃，
藏起来吧。
Something quite amusing happened today. I just had to persevere in preserving my diary. The young master was a little tipsy, well, a lot tipsy. It must be said that the young master is way underage to drink at all, not knowing any better. He must have produced his father's father's own mistaken that glass of white grape juice. And just as I noticed someone practicing martial arts in the courtyard, I suspected to be a young master, which I wasn't wrong in assuming, but I never expected to see him in such a state that he is to say utterly sloshed. He greeted me in high spirits, and if it wasn't for his lobster bread face, I wouldn't have suspected anything. Overdrinking on a summer night is hardly a crime, but considering his age, I simply felt that I had to keep an eye on him. At first, I wanted to pretend I didn't see it. I even made a detour to take things out to the backyard so as to spare him the embarrassment, but in the time, the fisherman got your master was already lying on the steps asleep. Now what a rare sight it was to see his curious young man convening the side of him. A right sight indeed. Another servant I quietly carried the master back inside and prepared some tea and snacks to help him serve up and ease the kind of discomfort later. He might have called his parents' names while sleeping. His eyes closed, he looked so content. Perhaps he had dreamt of some happy memories in his past. Dear young master, I still have a long life ahead of you. There shall be plenty of opportunities to drink in the future, that is. I was hoping for Primos to say so. This is obviously the wrong color. I'll go back in. And I'm going to adjust it again. Just to do. it's not fine again. So let's go back to courtyard then.
在这儿啊。
各位刚才去哪儿了？
这里是座迷宫啊，我们都被关在迷宫里头了，只有你不在。
我一直在这间房间里，怎么都出不去。不过这里的模样倒是跟我童年所住的卧室十分相似。
那这不就是你家吗？为什么会困住你？难道迷宫不想你进去？
看来这整座迷宫都是以我家为原型。迷宫里那些声音全是父亲和祖父对我说过的话，说他不让我进去。确实只有我不能参与探索。
我倒觉得这些不可思议的建筑应该是某种幻境。听万爷刚才说的，这是以他的经历为原型制造出来的东西。
为何只有万叶青遭到排斥？
或许这些情况正是我自己造成的。对我而言，从前的事都已过去，天地万物自有其规律，人是不能走过去的路的。大概是因为我有这种想法，幻境才不让我进入。
好像能理解，是非常豁达的想法呢。
所想所思必有结果，我不觉得奇怪，大家也不必担心。刚才我们是接触到盆景才进来的，对吧？那再碰一次的话，
出来啦！
我 back。
你们快看，那边整座山都变了。
等等，各位，我有个猜想，这片幻境的变化似乎跟盆景有关。我听父亲提过，这只瓷盆最初是曾祖父的收藏品，他老人家喜欢盆栽盆景，常在院中亲手打理。后来家中出事，祖父赶往他乡寻找扶持家族的办法，而曾祖父恰在此时染上重病，他知道祖父没有照看盆景的兴趣，临终前将大部分精心制作的盆景都赠与他人，只留了这一盆。
是为了留下那封藏有秘密的信吧？
此外，也算是个纪念吧。祖父赶回家中，可曾祖父已经病逝，父子俩没能见上最后一面。自那之后，祖父就经常站在盆景前发呆，再后来，祖父也开始制作盆景。不过区别于曾祖父，他不爱绿植，而是喜欢往盆中摆放山石，或许是耳濡目染的关系，我父亲也继承了这一喜好。那些年，家里的院子里全是各色盆景。这只瓷盆，也作为传家宝一直流传到了我这辈，它能出现在这里，甚至成为幻境的入口，一定不是偶然。简直像我来自道七，我的家族丰源在过去能算是名门望族，雷电五传一事令丰源家一落千丈，到我这辈已算是家道中落。我不想被通缉，就逃离了道七。丰源家人去楼空，这盆盆景便和家中各色器皿一道被官府收了去。如果有机会， 我也想像祖辈那样，亲手雕刻自己游历过的名山胜景，摆到传家盆景里。
啊，
既然这盆中的内容能对幻境造成影响，我也想试着做些手工。风格上，是选曾祖父喜欢的植物系盆景，还是选祖父和父亲喜欢的山石系盆景呢？好像还是山石更适合我。
做这种盆景需要什么东西吗？
我想应该准备一套工具和一些加工后能成为装饰品的石头。
明白了，我们一起找。
碰碰运气吧，既然盆景在这里，与它有关的东西不会离得太远。
诚然，万叶青，尽情寻觅吧，本皇女也会率众随同，助你找回失落的秘宝。
好，多谢各位。
Wait, I can't go back into the main. Ah, then I shouldn't have come out of it yet then. Because I haven't finished it. There was two chests in there that I need to get back into. Ah, Kazuha, what have I done? Alright, let's finish off this challenge on you guys. There's a chest over there and get it. What do we do for primos? Did that one, did these ones, did these ones. The last one should be this one. Which one did this one? Thank you.
物若金，
留意脚下，
傲影看破。
火力全开！啦啦啦！
哦，
在这儿哟。
拒收并蓄，
无念，断绝。
收下吧，与我无用。
留意脚下。
安如磐石。震天撼地，一笔千仞，迷坚不摧，
可恶，再这么找下。
That thing at the top is what I'm doing.
Zhen Tian Han Di.
this is a lot of puzzles that I need to sort out. So. Alright, I'm gonna stop it here today. And then I'll come on to you probably later. If you're watching this video, thank you for watching. If you've watched this video, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and then leave any comments below. Thank you. Bye.